How's it going? I'm David from the Questacon Science Squad and this is my solenoid chute. Check out what it does. Now, if you want to find out how to make one of those solenoid chutes, have a look at what I've got here. You need a straw, a paperclip, some scissors, some blue tack if you want to stick your battery down, and about 1 meter of copper wire. Now, take your copper wire and straighten it out, and leaving about 15 centimeters, start wrapping it around your straw, just like this. Now, this part of the demonstration can sometimes take a little bit of time, but it is worth it once you've finished. Now, once you've wrapped it all around the end and you've got another 15 centimeter bit hanging off the other end, it should end up looking something a bit like this. You can cut off the end of the straw there as well. Now, after you've done that, you take your battery and you get one end of the copper wire and touch it to one end of the AA battery and my paperclip there, and the other end of the copper wire and touch them to the ends of the battery. And it didn't go through. We'll try again. There we go. There we go. Come on, little paperclip. If you want to find out more about my solenoid chute, you can head on down to the Questacon Science Squad website. I'll see you next time.